It can be tough to get a Roku internet browser, but it is possible. Let's do it. Ain't nothing like a good Roku internet browser video, am I right or am I right?
First off guys, Roku sticks and Roku TVs make it tough to get an internet browser. Boo-hoo. But guess what? It is possible to get one. There's actually a few ways to do this. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see how to get the Roku web browser by visiting the link below this video. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
Here's what we'll be covering. Some of these topics are only on our website, which is linked below.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho ho ha ha ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for grumpy Gerys and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
Yo, we're going to cover how to get an internet browser on Roku, and all the different ways this is possible.
The post we won't stop talking about in the description explains more in-depth things nobody is mentioning about Roku web browsers. It also covers one secret workaround.
Looking for a way to use an internet browser for Roku? I did some research and found that Roku web browsers exist. There are two web browsers available in the channel store. There are also even better ones using workaround methods that I'll discuss in this post. Reportedly, several hundred users fell victim to Roku scams. There should never be any costs from Roku for a web browser outside of the third-party apps. You can search the internet on Roku the same way you'd use an internet browser anywhere else online. There are even working Roku web browser hacks you can use that I'll cover further in depth. Yes, there is a web browser on Roku. However, you'll find the Roku web browser is not natively built in or even supported as an app. How could Roku do this to us? There's a few reasons why Roku did not include a native browser and forces us to use a third party. The free Roku web browsers listed in this post can be accessed by using a computer, smartphone, or tablet to cast a fully functional web browser app on Roku. Casting is the easiest, most common method to browse the internet on Roku. I'll go through some alternatives as well. This means the web browser is displayed with smooth navigation just like any other device using the internet. This means you'll have to use a secondary device to cast. This includes, but is not limited to, casting from a computer, laptop, iOS, or Android device. One is that the hardware on the device was not designed with web browsing in mind, even though it is capable of doing so. That being said, here are a few ways you can get a browser on Roku to surf the web. 1. Use a smartphone, download webcast video on iPhone or Android to cast a web browser on Roku. You will be able to surf the web on Roku through your phone.
Now you have two options here. 1. You can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or 2. In 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Hello, my name is Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito de Tir. And let me cover everything you need to know.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito the Third.
2. You can use a computer, use Chrome browser by selecting the three dots on top right and select Cast. You will be able to get an internet browser on Roku through your computer. 3. If you're on a Windows-based laptop, select Connections from Notification Taskbar in Windows to mirror to Roku. You will be able to get a browser on Roku through a Windows device. 4. If you're using an Apple MacBook, then simply navigate to the Control Center icon in your menu bar. Select your Roku name and tap on Screen Mirroring. Make sure Screen Mirroring is enabled on your Roku. You will be able to get an internet browser on Roku through casting on your Mac. So, technically a Roku internet browser isn't built-in. However, you can still use a web browser by casting from a computer, phone, or tablet or using the additional methods to get an internet browser on Roku. When using the smartphone casting via web video cast app, you'll find the navigation works smoothly without pausing or buffing issues as well. In the past, the best Roku web browser winner would have been a private channel called Web Browser X, now removed. Since then, things have changed. Now the Web Video Cast app for Android and iPhone is available. This allows reduced lag compared to casting or mirroring from other methods. Many of my readers often ask me, is there a free web browser on Roku? There are plenty of free web browsers for Roku I'll be listing in this post for you to use the internet on. The quickest, most common way to get a Roku browser is through using smartphone and Wi-Fi to cast. This method is actually more effective than having the Roku web browser on the device itself because you'll be able to not only use the web browser, but type using your phone, which is easier than using the Roku remote.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange jabs.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Also, if you like a big stack of a Frenchy toast as much as I like Frenchy toast, you can hit subscribe instead. Hehehehe. I don't know if you know this, but this is my favorite grace chair. Comment on this video and tell me which chair you like the best. My chair. Bab's chair. Or this chair. Bye bye my cool friends.
Don't forget. More in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.